competing on three events today, obviously here on bars. In the first rotation for Florida, she will compete on vault in the second rotation and also on balance beam.
And huge things out of Alex. Scored a 10.0 in January last year on this event. And with that dismount, she may have come pretty close. I don't know where the judges are going to find something wrong with that.
Obviously.